64 in jail time. Casey Roger Ryder, Sam and Gail Cagle, Lexington, Tennessee, the all jail time is 164.
Yeah, Casey. There you go, Jimmy.
Jack Green of Murfreesboro, Tennessee. Our horse show judge, Honorable Lincoln. their participation here in the whole show.
What do you think?
Hard to tell.
That blue ribbon award and the Bill Cherry Challenge Trophy will be presented to you. To your right, pulling to your right, receiving those awards. Second place, circle to your right, receiving those awards. If you're in. First into the blue is entry 164, Jail Time. Jail Time, Casey Wright riding the same Gail Cagle. First, your reserve champion is 195 up for Parole. Jimmy McConnell of Union City, the rider. Robert and Janelle Jones of Memphis, the owner. Jimmy McConnell of Union City, the trainer. Up for Parole, Jimmy McConnell riding for Robert and Janelle Jones on a second. And once again, thank each and every one of you for being out tonight.
You are fun.
Have a great time. Thank you. We hope you've enjoyed yourself. And let's look at Jail Time one more time. Casey Wright running for Tammy and Gail Cagle of Lexington, Tennessee. Thank you, Casey Wright, the regular trainer. Jail Time, your 40th annual.
Let's go, Casey.